Hey, Jazeer. I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy.
Jazeer, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military. And he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing...
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here. You take it. Maybe it'll help you.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
We all saw it. The mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community too. You are welcome now among the children of the sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but...
Sure thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head...
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with...
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does it...
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And... thank you.
Oh! See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out. The engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
You two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example.
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case.
Signal must be getting close.
Yeah.
warm. Oof.